What's going on, guys? Coming at you with the review. Mountain Dew charged with watermelon. Major melon. Also bought a pound and a quarter of jalapeno peppers. Let's make some jalapeno wine. Distill it to make jalapeno vodka. Smell watermelon. Kind of reminds me of a Starburst, the pink one. It's not very strong, so tastes good. It's more like a juice, a little carbonation. There, but it's not bold, but yeah, it tastes good. I'd say it's worth a shot. It's not bad. Thumbnail. Yeah, I guess it's worth it. Flavor's not as bold as I'd like it to be. It's there, but it's not there. You know what I mean? It's good. I wouldn't get it again. If the flavor was more full and bold, I'd get it again. But, yeah. Well, that's my quick